Ava, requesting landing coordinates, please.
90 degrees north latitude.
Roger. Thanks, Ava.
Were pretty, but this...
So this is the Aurora Borealis. How does it happen? Is it like a rainbow?
No. In a rainbow, light from the sun travels through water and breaks apart into different colors. But an aurora has to do with different stuff that comes from the sun.
The sun? I don't see the sun.
You may not see sunlight, but the sun also gives off something else, even if you can't see it. We call it the solar wind.
If it's a wind, how come I don't feel it?
It moves like wind, but it's not like the wind on Earth. The solar wind blows all over our solar system.
Like to the other planets?
Yep. Ava, could you please show us a simulation of the solar wind?
Affirmative.
When the solar wind blows past the Earth, it gets directed to the poles by Earth's magnetic field. It hits the air way above us in the upper atmosphere. That's what makes the colored light of the aurora.
So, if the solar wind goes past the other planets too, does that mean they have auroras?
I'm not sure.
Can we go see?
Not today. We don't have enough fuel to get there and back.
We'll go another time.
Cool. Well, there's nothing else like it on Earth.
Hold it. If an aurora is caused by the solar wind being directed to the poles, that is, the poles, plural, doesn't that mean there should be another aurora at the South Pole?
Now that's a hypothesis we can actually test!
A hypothesis?
You remember, Hawk. A hypothesis is a possible explanation for a problem. You never know if your hypothesis will turn out to be true until you investigate it further.
Investigate it? You mean at the South Pole? Can we?
Ava, do we have enough fuel to make it to the South Pole and back?
Yes, Eagle, you do.
Great. Then can you upload the fastest flight path, please?
Affirmative, Eagle.
Thanks, Ava. I don't know what we'd do without you.
Northern lights? I thought we were looking at the auroras.
That's just another name for it. This aurora is the Aurora Australis. It's also called the Southern Lights.
South Pole Southern Lights, got it.
I read someplace that auroras happen mostly in the spring and the fall.
Ava, can you please tell us why?
According to my database, auroras are caused by solar storms, and there are more solar storms during the fall and spring seasons than any other time of the year.
Why's that?
I will check.
Ava? Ava, are you all right?
I am sorry. I am having trouble accessing that information. Let me do a virus check. There must be something wrong with my data storage. I cannot compute the answer. I must run a full test. All unnecessary functions going offline.
What's an unnecessary function? Ava? Are you there? Ava?
I guess communication is one of those unnecessary functions. We'll just have to wait. Ava? Come in, Ava! Ava! Are you there?
I don't think Ava is going to communicate anytime soon.
We'll just have to plot our own course back to Stardust Bay.
All our maps are on Ava's database. Without her, it'll take forever to find our way back.
Hey, what gives? I'm out of fuel.
So am I.
And I'm hungry.
Coach, who is the fastest on the course today?
Sorry, Races. All communication systems seem to be down.
Aww.
We'd better go to the control room to find out why. Headmaster, hey, the communication systems in the Space Nasium are down. What's going on?
Ava seems to be busy running some diagnostics.
So what are we supposed to do in the meantime? I can't grade the races without knowing their speeds.
Ava was talking to our fuel cargo ships, and then she just stopped communicating. And now the ships are all out of fuel, and I've got 20 hungry racers in the cafeteria. What am I supposed to do?
Not only that, Robin, Hawk, and Eagle haven't touched down yet. I don't know where they are, and we can't contact them. What if they're in trouble?
I'm sure Ava will be back online shortly. Then we can sort all of this out.
Come in, Ava. Ava, come in.
Whoa, she's still not answering. Maybe she's got a really bad virus.
Good hypothesis, but we can't test it till we get back to Stardust Bay to investigate.
Well, we're just gonna have to figure out how to get home by ourselves.
Navigate by sight? Oh, that could take a long time.
Not if we can spot the Academy from space. Booster rockets!
Engage!
Wings?
Back!
Space visors?
Down!
Blast off! Home should be somewhere in that direction.
But I can't see the Academy anywhere.
Me neither. And we can't hunt around forever. We'll run out of fuel.
Let's just hope the clouds break pretty soon.
Or that Ava comes back online. Otherwise.
I've never seen Crane like this. He's usually so calm.
Yeah, now I'm really worried.
Ava, is that you?
Affirmative, Headmaster Crane. Communication systems back online.
Status update, please.
I have run every piece of diagnostic software available, and I have come to a conclusion.
What?
I must shut myself down.
Shut yourself down?
Affirmative. I could not answer a simple question. This means I am deficient in information. Not perfect. The Academy cannot trust an imperfect computer system. Therefore, I must shut myself down.
No, Ava, you can't do that. Things are a mess without you.
I appreciate that, but I am no use to any of you if I cannot do my job properly. What if I were to get the Space Racers in trouble because my database was inaccurate?
And what about the Space Racers who might be in trouble right now? Like Robin and Eagle and Hawk?
They are the cadets I failed. They asked me the simple question that I could not answer.
Ava, what was the question?
Their question was, why do solar storms occur more frequently in the spring and fall months? But my database failed me.
Ava, nobody knows why there are more solar storms in the spring and fall. We have done a lot of research, but we still don't have enough information.
But I should.
How could you? It's not that your database is inadequate. The information in your database comes from us, and we haven't given you enough information yet.
You mean my systems are functioning correctly?
Exactly. You can still form hypotheses, but until we provide you with more data, you cannot possibly test them. So you cannot know the answer to Robin's question. As a wise rocket once said, fuel is only as good as the flavors you put into it.
I feel much better, although I have no idea what you mean.
SOS! SOS! AVA, come in! AVA, come in, please! We need a flight path to guide us home!
Copy that, Eagle. I am here with your coordinates, uploading your course back to Stardust Space Academy now.
AVA! You're back! We were afraid we wouldn't make it home!
That will never happen with me on board.
Roger that, AVA. Here we come! Zuzuzoo!
AVA, you came back online just in time!
We were running out of fuel!
And we wouldn't have made it back without you.
Just doing my job, Space Racers.